In this video, we are going to build our first Angular application from scratch. Here, we will install all that's required and get started with Angular. Before we get started, we need to download Node.js on our system. You can check if you have Node already installed on your system by typing Node-P on your terminal. If it is already installed, then it will show the version of Node.js. If you don't have Node.js installed on your system, you can go to nodejs.org. You can download it by clicking on option recommended for most users. Once you have installed Node.js, you will be able to install Angular using the NPM, that is Node Package Manager. It is an online repository of open source libraries. Now, the next step would be to install the Angular CLI using NPM. Open the terminal window and enter the following command. You can check if Angular CLI has been successfully installed by typing ng --version. Congratulations! All the installation has been done now, and we are now ready to build our first application. To create our first app, go to the folder where you want to create your application and then type cmd over there. Type ng-new and then the name of your application. I will name it My App. It will ask if you would like to add Angular routing to your project, so type Y. You may also choose CSS as your style sheet format. Please be patient, creating an Angular application will take some time. After the command is executed, a new folder will be created named My App. Just cd to that folder. To run our new application, you have to type ng-serve --open in your terminal. This is our new application up and running on the localhost. Angular application runs on port number 4200 by default.